pisses me off. These dots were. Get some ammo. This is so delightfully boring. I don't want to do this. Jesus fucking Christ, hit it!
Crew over here.
Fucking hell.
There's a lot of hardware to move.
I'm on it, boss.
No. No. Oh no, let me get some ammo. Bitch. Oh well.
Hey everybody, ShadowZack here. I don't even know what part of Saints Row 2 this is anymore. It's probably like 68, 69 maybe. Yeah, I think we're nearing the end, I hope. I gotta start all the way down here. Cars in my garage.
Well, I think that went well.
Oh, fuck. I do miss that little buggy I had last time. That was it. It was an awesome car. So, yeah, I don't think it's too long of a drive. I think it's right over here. Oh, lag. Where are we? Business.
Fuck yeah! You show that.
Start the mission.
I'm glad you all seem to like the new hardware the Brotherhood decided to hook us up with. You know? Now, up until this point, we've been toying with Miro. Kill his bitch here, steal his money there. But I'm through playing. We know where he lives, we have his guns. And I say it's time we take that motherfucker out. What do you think?
Yeah!
Fuck, I love the statue. Oh, I got some homies. A homie's going driving a car behind me. This couldn't possibly end bad. I like how my fucking bar's going up, even though I'm not killing anybody. Motherfuckers know I'm coming there. No, I just died. Like a little bitch. Apparently they shoot the walls sometimes. So it's all whatever. It's whatever. Oh god. Roll out on these bitches. Oh, damn. Motorcycle patrol.
You thought you could take the Saints? People, we gotta take these bastards out.
Poor homie. You know what happens though. Homie falls, they fall.
They're on their last legs.
Oh, motherfucker! Motherfucker think I am.
I'm done killing your friends, Mero.
You should have known better than the fucking.
Let's see. Top of the warehouse? What the fuck? Aha! I'm just gonna shoot the shit out this bitch. Get all my guns reloaded.